Alright, is this thing gonna work? Pretty sure it will. Hopefully it works. I don't know. We're gonna wait and see. Hang on. Yep, I think we're good. You guys hear me? Are we good? I don't know, man. I'm hoping that this works, dude. Because as you guys know, yesterday I had some PC problems. Hopefully it works out. Hopefully the, freaking volume and everything is good, man. Let me know how everything is. Because I, just fixed my PC this morning, so... I don't know, man. You guys gotta let me know exactly how everything is, man. It should be fixed. We should be good. Game volume should be there, man. You know, everything should be good. So, as you guys know, okay, we got the brand new boxing gloves today, man. These things are freaking sick. I'm not gonna lie. And the good thing about it was that I was gonna do a... What's it called, man? I was gonna do a road to, Dark Matter, but they already came Dark Matter. It's kind of pretty insane, I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, this is what my character looks like with the freaking boxing gloves on, dude. So sick, bro. It's so cool. So, just an update real quick before we go ahead and get started. I gotta add a whole bunch of stuff to the thing, but I ended up fixing my computer this morning, man. I don't know what happened. I guess something with the processor or something like that. I have no idea, dude, but I ended up fixing it. Got a haircut today. We're good to go for Cut XP tomorrow, man. So I'm definitely excited. So we'll still do a road to Dark Matter. You know what I mean? So, but they're already Dark Matter, bro. That's it. I didn't have to do anything. All you have to do, if you have Dark Matter already unlocked, is go down and that's right there. Which is kind of stupid. So I don't know, man, but there's what the Dark Matter boxing gloves look like, man, if you want to see them. They're pretty sexy, I'm not going to lie, but we'll still work our way up. You know, we'll get to 200 kills, and then we'll do the Bloodthirsties and all that and actually earn it, you know what I mean? Kind of thing. We'll keep them on because obviously they look freaking sexy, you know what I mean? But I don't know. We'll see how it goes, man. So let's go ahead and get started, man. Let's play with these. Let's beat some ding-ding. Let's box some people, bro. I'm excited, man. I'm so glad my computer's working, dudes. You have no idea, bro. No idea. I was stressing out, man. Obviously, not everything is fixed, but majority of things are fixed, which is good. I'm not dropping any more frames, which is nice and all that, so it's good, man. Don't put Dark Matter on then. Earn it. Oh, I'm going to earn it regardless, man, but I want to play. You know, the title of the stream is Dark Matter Boxing Gameplay or whatever, you know? So, Cheddar, what's up, man? So, I want to kind of have the boxing gloves, with Dark Matter on them. You know what I mean? So, yeah. We'll see, bro. See how it goes, man. But I'm definitely going to earn them. You know, I'm going to play with them up until the thing. Oh, shit. Look at these dudes. Yo, these things are beasts. Yo, everybody is going to be using these. Oh, my God. Bro, check it out, man. Who changed my command? I have no idea, dude. Dude, look at these freaking things. Yo. These things are so sick, bro. Look at that. Getting knocked out Mike Tyson style, bro. Hang on, wait. Somebody behind me? Oh, no. Somebody right here. No. Oh, why are you using a CUDA, you nerd? Boxing gloves are out, bro. Use the boxing gloves. Don't be dumb. Thumbnail hype looks dope. Thanks, man. Those look sick, don't they, dude? Oh, my God. These things are sick. I love them, bro. Why is somebody using a regular gun, man? If you're using a regular gun right now, please do us all a favor and turn off your game. And don't turn it back on until you learned your lesson, man. Please, for all of us. Ooh. Damn, bro. I'm just knocking people out like fight night. Let's go, man. Delta, how can I get a Peacekeeper? I want it. How'd you get it? I paid for it, pretty much. Opened some supply drops and got it. Ooh, yo! our top off, or off tap? Off tap? What the hell you mean, man? Jose, you have to get him out of supply drops. Yeah, you have to get the Peacekeeper out of supply drops, man. Bro, I just... Ooh, yes! Give me that. Yo, Dark Matter looks sexy, man. I don't know why it came like this, though, man. I don't know why they just gave you... Can I punch with the left? Let me see. Hang on, wait. Let me see. Oh, no. Okay. Well, there we go, man. Got them too, but gold. Oh, really? Yeah, that's probably because you don't have Dark Matter. That's nice, man. I want to get them gold and diamond and see what they look like, man. I want to try them out. Yo, stay right there. Bing, bing. Yo, these things are sick, dude. I love them. Dude, for the next couple days, it's going to be like nothing but boxing gloves. And, you know, you got your typical tryhards here and there. But, dude, it's going to be freaking hilarious. Anthony, what's up, man? Hey, I'm taking a break from homework. All right, what's up, man? I see you, bro. Got them too. Nice, man. That's what's up. You saw Suicide Squad? Nah, I'll probably see it in LA, man. When I go. Probably see it there. HJB, what's going on, man? Harvey, what's up, bro? I see you, dude. These things are sick, man. I love them. Yo, so is the stream quality good? Everything's good, man? I just want to make sure, because like I said, I just fixed my computer this morning. I don't know what the hell was wrong with it, man. I was freaking out last night, dudes. And shout out to all the dudes... you know, the true OGs of the channel that actually came through and didn't worry about the quality or anything that was going on, dealt with my bullshit with a little bit, you know, and hung with me. I appreciate you, man. You know? So thank you very much, dudes. I really, really do appreciate it, man. Delta shave the mustache, WTF? Yeah, bro. Trust me, man. I didn't want the mustache shaved, bro, but the barber today, man, he was like, yo, you need to shave that. I'm like, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Low-key insult, you know, but whatever. Yo, these things are so sick. I love them. Yeah, bro, he gave me a full clean cut. I'll show you guys what the haircut looks like in a sec, man. I'll take off my hat and stuff. Pretty much all I had him do, to be honest with you, is just, like, tighten up the beard. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? So, like, he just kind of just trimmed the beard, you know, trimmed the back of my neck, you know, gave me a little tape on the front, squared it, you know, then we're good to go. I still kept my hair a little bit long, which I probably a mistake, but, you know, whatever. Damn, bro. Oh, you're a nerd. Out of here. Move. Boom. Get out of here, son. How you got him, Dark Matter, already? They came, Dark Matter. Like, I went, all I had to do was scroll down to the, what's it called, man? I had to scroll down. Ooh, give me that. Yes! All I had to do was scroll down on my camos and Dark Matter was right there. Oh, these things are now my new favorite melee weapon, bro. These things, when they hit, it's so satisfying, bro. Go to campaign, they can put red hex and campaign kill. No shit, really. I just found this. Create a variant of boxing gloves. Go to campaign, then you can put... Oh, just like we did the other ones? Yo, let's do it, man. Let's do it. Hang on, after this game, I'll go. Game's almost over. You bitch. Put away the... What are you doing with the VMP, man? Huh? What you doing? Let me get those two left hooks, bro. Let me get that right hook. Left hook. Right hook. Oh, my God. Dude, guys are getting knocked out today, man. I'm Mike Tyson for a day, dude. Oh, my God. When you go to COD XP, I leave tomorrow, man. Tomorrow night. Tomorrow night I leave, probably get there around like 9 something, I don't know, their time, so it's gonna be fucking legit, dude. Gonna be beast. Delta what? Yo, Black Magic, sup, man? Sup, bro? Sup, dude? Boxing gloves are unlocked now? Yeah, yeah, they are, man. Oh, really? Yeah, they came Dark Matter, which is kind of weird, but, I mean, you guys know me, bro. I would have had Dark Matter done for the boxing gloves in like less than 2 hours, bro, to be honest with you, so. You guys know how I am, man. I grind this shit, dude. I grind. see, yo, Delta, am I late? No, you're good, man. This is my first game on. We're just hanging out, chilling. Can we see the gloves and the cool camos, please? Red Hex, stuff like that. Yeah, yeah, I got you, man. We'll go ahead and try it out and all that good stuff. So they're one-shot fist? Heck yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Uppercut straight to the face, man. Yo, we gotta get first place, man. Look how cool they look. Oh, my God. That's awesome, bro. That's so sick. Yo, Rock, what's up, man? How you doing, bro? Nice to see you. Yo, those are some big boxing gloves, man. Jesus Christ. It's crazy online right now, everyone using boxing gloves. Yeah, I'm still using my Enforcer. Dude, that's awesome, man. That's what's up. Yo, Tyler, what's going on, dude? Delta, what level are you in zombies? Almost Prestige 5, man. Almost Prestige 5. I should be Prestige 5 by tonight. And then, obviously, I'm not going to be playing for like 3 or 4 days. So, I won't have time. So, yeah, man. I won't have time to play, so I'll slack a little bit, but right now I'm about to be Prestige 5. Yo, George, what's up, man? Techno, what's up, dude? Ahmad, what's up? Corey, what's up, man? How you doing? Sevens, how you doing, bro? Flex, Mutapa, how you doing, bro? Remember the last stream? Yeah, man, that shit sucked, dude. I was so upset about my computer, man, and now finally everything's, you know, back to normal, I'm hoping, so. So nice, man. Hello, Dad. Hello, Timothy. How you doing, man? I'm going to sleep. It's past 1 in the morning, UK. See you tomorrow stream. All right, man, no worries. Yeah, I'm sorry for starting the stream late, man. Like, I was going to start it earlier, but, like, I saw that a whole crap ton of people were, like, starting streams and everything and, like, you know, just kind of getting, trying to get, you know, ahead of everybody and get that, you know, view, which is all what it's all about, but just not me, man. Like, I didn't want you guys to click on a video, see no boxing gloves, and you'd be like, oh, man, well, yeah, okay. You know, so I wanted the boxing gloves to be out, then go ahead and stream it, you know what I mean? I like it, man. So much homework, I bet, dude. That's gotta suck, man. Oh, yeah, let me go ahead and do that glitch real quick. Hang on, wait. So what'd you say? I have to create a variant in multiplayer, right? Hang on, wait. I gotta create a variant in multiplayer, right? I don't know. Hang on, wait. Let me see if I can do this. Hang on. Campaign. And then you said to go create a variant. Ooh, there it is. Okay. Nice, bro. Let's go. Ooh, no, those are sick! Yo, those are fucking dope, man. Look at that. Oh my god. Bro, those are sexy. Yo, chat. Fuck out of here. Yo, chat, we did it, man. Yo, Ninja, shout out to you, bro. Thank you, man. Yo, DJ, what's up, man? I see you, bro. Yo, check this shit out, dude. Oh my god. Bro, where is it? Hang on, wait. Hang on, wait. Yo, check those out, dude. Oh my god. Bro, those look sexy, man. I want those to be my showcase weapon. Hang on. Wait. Oh, yes, dude. Yes. Dude, that's so sick. Look at these, chat. Check them out, man. Let me give you, like, a little better look at them. Hang on. One sec. Give me one sec. Yo, check that out, man. Oh, my God. That looks so sick, dude. Yo, chat, you already know how we do it, man. 1 out of 10, bro. Rate them. Dude, that's absolutely sick, man. Those look really, really good. Let me see. It's actually, what? Sick color, Del? Thanks. And those are OG, bro. Yeah, they are pretty sick, man. What up, Del? Yo, the killer, what's up, dude? Let me see. Everyone is using them. It's hilarious. Yeah, it's fun, dude. It's fun. Delta, what happened the last stream? I wasn't here. What's it called, man? My computer had a little bit of a fart, man, and wasn't working, but thankfully I got it working today, man, so that's good. All right, let's go, bro. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna open up the lobby, man. You guys, if you guys want to come play with me, man, you guys come play, dude. You know? You guys are more than welcome to come play if you want, man. Lobby's open if you want to join up and all that good stuff, you know? Boxing gloves in COD is stupid, in my opinion. Something new, you know? Just something fun, I guess. I will pay you to get Dark Matter for me. All right, how much? A sub, dude. Yo, Emil, sub, dude. Call me a sellout, whatever you want, bro. I don't know. Xbox server's down. Aw, rip, bro. Emmanuel, what's good, man? Ember, what's up, bro? Nice to see you, man. Am I appearing online? I'm pretty sure I am, right? Yeah, I am. All right, let me restart my game. And then, so we refresh the lobby, and then I'll go ahead and get in. I love your shit, man. Killer, good work. So happy to see you. Yeah, Killer, what's up, man? It's a bit of fun. Yeah, it is, man. Dude, honestly, these are a lot of fun, bro. It's very satisfying to uppercut somebody with the freaking gloves, man. You'll pay me $300 to get you Dark Matter? Yo, I'm fucking down for that, dude. Just call me a sellout if you want, bro, you know? I'm down, dude. Yo, listen, dude. I got a story. Story time with Delta, right? Yo, today when I was at the freaking, what's it called, the barbershop, man, they cut me, bro. Check this out, chat. Look. They cut me, man. They cut me in the, I don't know if you guys can see it, but like right here, bro. Dude, cut me, man. I'm about to kick that guy's ass, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's about to kick his ass, man. But yeah, I got a haircut, dude. I didn't get much, dude. I only got all this just cleaned up, man. That's pretty much it. I didn't get, you know, fully cut and everything. You know, not anything crazy. They're trash, Delta. Yo, the gloves are nasty, dude. What you mean? They're good, bro. I'm not gonna lie, though. He did mess up on, like, my hairline a little bit, man. I'm not gonna lie. I was like, dude, really? Like, what the fuck? Trying to pull Delta or Mama Delta, you know? I'm looking for Mama Delta, bro. You better freaking go ahead and make that shit right. What you mean? Well, let me see real quick. All right, they're in a game. I'm just gonna go ahead and play Team Deathmatch, man, and see what we get. Oh, you like Battlefield 1? Yeah, Battlefield was actually really good, man. I had a lot of fun playing it, for sure. You get Dark Matter straight away? Yeah, which is kind of weird, man. I don't understand why they did that, but it must have been a glitch or something. I have no idea. We'll play with Red Hex for a little bit, and then we'll just switch back and forth like every game, you know? Wow, and the boxing gloves. Yeah, boxing gloves are sick, man. Sucks I have to watch stream in 40p for it not to lag. Yeah, that sucks, man. Sorry, bro. Yeah, I was trying to mess with a whole bunch of settings yesterday, man, but it's just so annoying, dude. Like, I don't know. My computer was just freaking out. I'm actually thankful that, you know, it's working for this stream, man, because I was just dying to stream this for you guys. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Red Hex looks better, LOL. Does it? I want to see it in game, man. Delta, are you a sellout? Sometimes I can be, you know? I'm pretty sure everybody is. There ain't nothing wrong with it, bro. You know? There ain't nothing wrong with it. Not your problem, it's my internet. Oh, okay. Delta, listen, have you never thought of about bringing Destiny? No. Let me see these things. Textures load in, bro. Yo, every time, dude, it's so sick. Every time you load in, it goes ding, ding. That's dope, man. Kaden, what's up, bro? Dude, these are absolutely badass, man. I bet, like, everybody's freaking streaming these things, which, you know, is obviously you know, gonna happen, but I appreciate you guys being with me. You know, you already know what I say usually. Yo, come on, bro. Oh, you want some too behind me? Come on. I wanna see. Ooh, get out of here. Son, I am. Oh, I was about to say, bro, I am the Mike Tyson. A freaking, what's it called, man? I never heard the ding. Oh, did you not? Oh, shit. It goes ding ding. Oh, wow, I don't see red hex on them. Did it not load in or something? Damn it. I hope they load in, man. I want to see it. Or did I not select the variant? I don't think I did. I don't know, man. Yo, Del shot me out. Yo, Max, what's up, man? Coda Corp took down. Oh, man, that sucks. Yeah, I heard about those Battlefield 1 servers, man. That shit sucks, dude. Oh, fuck out of here, man. Where's the camo at, bro? Ninja! You broke my game, dude. Oh, my God. I'm getting in here. Ninja, you broke my game, son. Yo, I want to see if I can left hook somebody. Hang on. One sec. I'm gonna go ahead and heat wave him. Just gonna. Oh, you can! Left hook, right hook.
Hit him with left, hit him with right.
You didn't select it. Laugh my maps off. Oh, I did it? Oh, sorry, my bad.
Hit him with a left, hit him with a right. Right. I'm a not a bit don't like fight night.
Hang on, bro. We got this. Get out of here, man. Yo, it's so funny. Everybody is running around with this thing, man. It is absolutely hilarious. There's so many people right here, dude. Oh my god. Bop! Yo, come on! Oh, I was about to left hook him! Ooh! Keep up work, yo, thank you. What the? That shit is funny, man. Yeah, I saw the Battlefield 1 servers went offline, dude. That's shit, man. Hopefully they extend the beta because of that. Mike Tyson up in here. You see me, bro? Making it happen, man. Bop! Give me the left hook. Give me the left hook. Woo! How do you get backstabber with boxing gloves? You hit somebody in the back, pretty much. Only if I didn't have to study for the test to be dropping nukes against the newbie boxers, lol. Yeah. I swear, bro, you have no fun with this game, man. Tam, I am ashamed. How do I contact you about Dark Matter? You can hit me up on Twitter if you want, bro. I don't know how old you are or whatever, but... how are you, Super? What's up, man? Nah, I'm just kidding, bro. I'm not gonna get you Dark Matter for paying me to do that, man. I'm not gonna do that, bro. It's not that it's a lot of work or anything, it's just that, I don't know, like, that, it's just not something I do, man. Really. Yeah. What's up, bro? Emmanuel, what's good, man? It looks like a wrestling match more than a COD match, right, bro? In this corner of the ring, DeltaElite! Yeah, what's up? And in this corner over here, Sweat McGrease, Fatling Haze, and the two sweats. Shit, I'm dead. Okay. What's up, brother Sergio? What's up, man? Echo? What? Oh, let me see, bro. Can I get a rip in chat? I left to my mom's job as soon as the price register unlocked. Oh, rip, dude. Hey, bro. Yo, Braxton, what's up? Nice to see you, man. Welcome to the stream. It's your first one. Thank you for joining me, bro. I appreciate it. Oh my god, get out of my way. Okay. Mini game wrestling. Yo, that'd be so sick, man. It's getting fixed. I'll help you. I'll help you $5. Good luck, man. It's fucking good, my dude. Yo, what's going on, man? Who's that? Swaggy, what's up, dude? Prize fighters are unlocked. Hell yeah, man. You can now run around with boxing gloves, dude. You know what would be so cool? Hear me out, right? What if they had these boxing gloves, like, in zombies, bro? That should be so sick. You just knock out the zombies with boxing gloves. Oh, my God. That'd be so dope, wouldn't it? That'd be so freaking sick, man. I love that. Oh, my God. That'd be dope. And his name is John Cena. Let's go. Sniper, what's up, man? Oh, my God. Rip, dude. Yo, I want to know these challenges, man. It feels like these challenges are, what's it called? These challenges are, like, not going fast. Like, I should be at, like, the second camo or whatever. I don't know if I unlocked it yet or whatever. I don't know. Oh, hang on. Yo, left hook. Ooh. Give me the right hook. Hit him with a left. Hit him with a right. Dope. Sub goal A. That's what's up, man. The sub goal is 42,200. So if we didn't hit that, we didn't hit the sub goal. That's not 100, it's 200. Ooh, nice stop. Yo, dude, he was about to gravity spike us. Dude, literally just hit him with boxing gloves. Yo, give me the left hook. Woo! Ya boy is a boxing champion. Can't be stopped, bro. Let's go. Yo, thank you guys, man. 42,102 subs. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very, very much, boys. Much love, man. Much love, dudes. Fix the servers, Treyarch. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Hey, they're back up. Hey, that's what's up, man. Of course, as soon as we get them, bro. I know, man. I'm sorry. Delta Tyson, you see me, chat? Hell yeah. That's what's up, bro. I'm so excited, man. I'm gonna go ahead and throw Dark Matter back on him, man. Because obviously we want him Dark Matter, you know? So we're gonna go ahead and throw those back on because that's obviously what the stream's about. We'll do Dark Matter and then we'll do Red Hex also, man. Yo, Jab, what's up, man? I see you. CMG, yes, finally, you're here. What's going on, man? Can I play? Yeah, lobby's open, man. Pizza time. Hey, that's what's up, man. Yeah, Jab, what's up? Yo, Lost, yeah, I fixed my computer, man. I fixed it this morning. It fixed on its own, and then I kind of had to fix it myself, so, I don't know, man. It was so confusing, bro, like, but I'm glad I got it fixed, man, for the stream. Like I said, I wanted to have it fixed for the stream, but what did I do, man? I got it done. I tell you, the grind, chat, listen to me, the grind does not stop, bro. It doesn't. You already know how we do. All right, man. Lobby's open, bros. Okay, let me see. I didn't do it. Okay, you're right. Oh, yeah, look. It took it off. Oh, shit. Yo, Ninja, you're gonna get me fucking banned, bro. All right? You better stop that nonsense. Xbox server so bad at the moment. Sorry, man. Renato, what's up, man? I'm playing on PS4, bro. Basketball, what's up, dude? I'm on my tablet right now, so I'll be here for the rest of the stream. Hey, that's what's up, man. Nice to have you back, bro. I miss you, BB. Mine's still on, laugh my ass off. Oh, is it? Oh, man. I really want to play, but it's not letting me. Yeah, I know, bro. Is it recommended for the third time? Hey, that's what's up, man. They're pushing that video. I don't know why, but whatever. How'd you glitch Dark Matter? I didn't glitch it. Pretty much how it happened was that I signed onto my account, and I went all the way to the bottom, and the Dark Matter was literally just there. Hey, I didn't do anything. I literally just started up the game normally, and boom, right there. I think it's kind of messed up. No, is it messed up? I don't know. Yeah. No, it's not messed up. Never mind. Yeah, so I went ahead and put them on, and that was it. Yo, look, everybody's got freaking boxing gloves, bro. Let's go. Shit's beast. Yeah, just so you guys know, I'll leave my lobby open, so if you guys want to jump in on the other team or whatever and just have a boxing match, bro, we can do that, you know? I just do that. I had to reset. Oh, I might have to reset too now, man. I think my game glitched out. Greet me, Delta. Yo, Sniper. Hola, ¿qué pasa? That's like that for mine, bro. Yeah, it's kind of weird, dude. I don't know why they did that. I'm going to restart my game real quick. Hang on. One sec. When you flying down to San Diego? I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. I got LA. What, I leave tomorrow? Leave tomorrow for LA. I think I'm there till Monday. I come back Monday morning. So I'll be there for the entire weekend, man, in Orlando. Or not Orlando, freaking LA. There you go. What's up, Delta? Watching you and playing? Yo, yeah, what's good, man? I see you, dude. How you doing, brother? Try the glitch again, Delta. Bro, let me just play. I'll do it later on in the stream. Let me do it later on. Right now, I'm going to play with them Dark Matter, you know, because obviously that's what people are here to see, you know? And then I'll do it. Yo, all right, Fro, see you later, man. Go to camos. Dark Matter should be there. Yeah, it should, man. Hi, Delta League. Good to stream it. Hey, thank you. Gracias, Sniper. Gracias, man. Gracias, mi amigo. It's Wednesday, my dude. Yeah, I know, man. It's Wednesday, bro. It's crazy. Tomorrow is my flight, man. Tomorrow is my flight, bros. We are going to COD XP, man. I ain't gonna see you guys for, what, 4 days till Monday? How do you guys feel about that, man? Your dad is going away, man. Your dad is going away, chat. Your dad is going away. I'm gonna miss you guys, man. No streams for 4 days? Shit. But you guys know I'll come back. We got DLC 4 coming out. I think I'm gonna be able to play zombies and DLC 4 for Black Ops 3 early, man. So I'll let you guys know all about it when I come back. And, you know, obviously, what's it called? I'll be able to play, you know, all the other stuff, Infinite Warfare and all that. So you guys know, man. When I get back, bro, you guys better be looking for my videos, man, because I'm going to do a big stream and just explain everything that happened, bro. So it's going to be fucking dope, dude. Yes, I will do vlogs for everybody that asks me, because I know some people are already, like, typing away. Are you going to do vlogs? Yes, I will, bro. No worries, dudes. I will do vlogs. Will do them. Oh, your dad is going away. No. Good riddance, LOL, JK, right? Let me see. Came back from betting the shit out of my cousins, or beating the shit out of your cousins. Oh, nice, man. Red Hex. I had Red Hex, but now it went away. All right, I'm just going to start up a game, man. Then if you guys want to join, lobby's open. Hopefully, yeah, I can get games. There we go. Elite, I subbed. Yo, Sevens, thank you so much for the sub, man. Appreciate it, dude. Yeah, I don't have subs popping up on screen or anything, man. Like, this stream is going to be so plain, bro. Like, it's just going to be like this. This. But we do have my good friend. I didn't forget him, man. So, yeah, bro. In and out vlog for the win. Yeah, bro. Yeah, it's. I'm telling you, dude, it's gonna be so much fun, man, in LA. So much damn fun, dude. Ding ding. Yo, if you want to donate, exclamation mark donate in the chat, and if it doesn't pop up, let me know. There's also a link down in the description below. If one of my mods want to grab the link or grab the link and kind of give it to somebody, I think somebody said they were trying to donate. I think what is going on. I don't know if it's gonna show the donations on screen, man. It should. It should put you at, whoever donates now will be at top D, actually, yeah. So, you should be good, man. Dude, why would you not use the boxing gloves, man? Why would you actually, look, this guy's using an M8. You guys must have miserable lives, bro. These guys are terrible, bro. He didn't even know how to aim. That dude was like, oh, yeah, man. Bam! Son. Yeah, done. Let me see, what up, Del? Yo, Will, I am. Nice to see you, man. What's going on, bro? Nice to see you, homie. I'm almost done with my last shift until I have to cut XP. Yes, bro. That's what's up, man. Happy for you, man. You need some time off, bro. Yo, Chad, I was going to ask you, are you bringing a computer or anything? Like, to, like, yeah, I don't know, like, make videos, like, the vlogs or anything like that? I don't know, because I was going to ask Greg if I can borrow. I don't know if Greg's got a computer or anything, man, like to do vlogs and all that, but I was going to try to get somebody so I can edit the vlogs and shit. When I, oh! Alrighty then. Nice lag, dude. Thanks to Delta. Help him get sushi in LA. Hell yeah, man. We're going to hit up like every sushi joint, bro. We're going to have a lot of fucking fun, man. I got so much spending money, dude. It's going to be a blast, dude. I brought enough money with me just have a good time, man. Uh-oh. He's got Red Hex. Wait, oh, I can't pick him up? Oh, wait, no, they're not. What? Why are his red? Whoa! Hang on, wait, hide behind here first. Then come over here and get me. Yo, chat, how are his gloves red? I want to know, man. I can't join LOL RIP. Oh, sorry, dude. Waffle Boy, what's up, man? I might bring my laptop, but it isn't that strong. I'll test it out tomorrow. All right, yeah, let me know, dude. So you pick a red hex in the game? I'll look at it. Give me a sec. Hang on. I love these things, man. I'll go ahead and do a like volume test with these boxing gloves, so I'll like kind of let you guys hear all the what's it called, man? Paint shop. What are you guys talking about? Delta, stop at the Chicago airport, and I'll show you what a Kaga looks like. Yeah, all right. Paint shop. What do you mean, paint shop? Oh! I get what you're saying. Oh, because they're red. He did paint shop. Got it. Yeah, these things will look so cool red. You guys think we should do that? Should make them like all red and shit, bro. It's gotta look so legit. Take that, you motherfucker. Oh my god. Dude, you're the best YouTuber ever. Thanks, Pro Gamer. Appreciate it, man. He made a paint job. Oh, gotcha. Yo, look at these dudes got red hex on theirs. Uh-oh. Ooh, wait. Oh, bitch. Yo, I really want to pick his up, man. Yo, those look so sick with red, man. That's cool. Yeah, I want to do that. Delta Zakai God. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate the compliments. I can't even get into one game. Yeah, if you're on Xbox, I think Xbox One was having some issues or something like that. I'm sorry, man. Hopefully they get that fixed. That shit's so annoying. You have a PS4? Yeah, I'm playing on PS4 right now, man. Uh-oh. Ah, of course, your grenade. Boom! Give me that. Uh-oh, double piece. Woo! Where's my three-piece? I'm gonna knock him out like Fight Night. Come on. I wanna knock out some nerds, man. Ooh, never mind. Okay, beat down, bros. Sucks ass, bro. It's so annoying. Yeah, I know, man. I'm not trying to sound gay, but I'm gonna miss you. Thanks, son. I appreciate it. It's okay, Dad. I'll miss you too. I'll miss all you guys, man. Don't worry. I'll try my best to do like a vlog every day. I'm not gonna promise. If I don't upload the 4 days, don't get on my case too much, all right? Because, you know, it is like a business trip, but it's also like a really, really, I'm supposed to have like a really badass good time, you know? So if I take a break, don't judge, all right? But I promise you, I'll at least pump like one or two videos out. I'm gonna do my best too. It depends if I can get to it a computer. If I can get to a computer from somebody and it's got enough power to render and all that stuff, man, I'll do it. But if not, then I'm not gonna stress it. You know what I mean? I'm dead. Fucker. Oh no, I'm alive. Never mind. I like just stood still. I'm like, yeah, I'm dead. Delta, you're the best. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, dude. I think you should put 42k. Yes, bro, let's do that. Yo, should I put 42k on the boxing glove so when I use them it says 42k on it with the dark matter? Type one in chat if I should do that. Bro, that'd be so sick, man. Can you imagine? Oh, fuck, now I'm dead. Alright. That'd be so sick, dude. Hey, I hate you, but I love you, though. Yo, thanks, Caden. Appreciate it, man. Yo, good, yo, when are you leaving, bro? Tomorrow, man. Tomorrow. So, just to give you guys a heads up, here's what's going on. Ready? So tomorrow, I'm gonna do a very- I'm dead again, bro. Okay, listen. Tomorrow, I'm gonna do a very, very early stream, most likely. Alright, I'm gonna try to stream one more time before I leave for my trip. I need your guys' votes as to, like, what I should stream, man. I don't, you know? Like, I don't know what to stream. Maybe we can do some Dark Matter boxing gloves. Maybe we can do some custom game. I don't know. Whatever. But I plan on streaming in the morning, so if you guys want to come hang out on the morning stream, you know, whatever, before school, whatever it may be, I'll be streaming in the morning if you guys want to come chill, man. So we'll do that before I go on my trip. And then after that, adios to you dudes, man. Got it, you're a nerd. Don't get it. Dope, have fun, fam. Yeah, man. I'll leave tomorrow, bro. It's going to be a blast, dude. I'm gonna meet so many people that I've come in contact with, YouTube friends, you know, bigger YouTubers that I've talked to. It'd be, oh, okay, I couldn't get through the window, GG's, man. Stream Roblox on Xbox One, yeah, that makes sense, right? We should do that. Roblox on Xbox One, totally freaking down, man. You gotta stream at COD XP, dude, honestly, I really hope we can record gameplay, man. I really, really do. I'm bringing my Elgato just in case, but I don't know what the rules are, but... Bro, if we can record, I'll get as much Infinite Warfare gameplay as I can for you guys, man. Like, I'm just gonna go absolutely ham, bro. Like, ham. Ham and cheese, man. Oh, God. Alright, where are you going, man? Where are you going, huh? Yo, get him, get him, get him! Get him, get him, get him! 2v1! Oh, no! Oh, no, I lost! Don't die, too. Yes, there you go, sports fan. Oh, my God. I retweeted your tweet. Yo, thank you, man. I'll go ahead and look at the retweets in a second, man. Don't forget, guys, if you haven't retweeted, make sure to do so for a shout-out on stream, man. Thank you to all the retweeters. I appreciate it. Let me see real quick. Let me go to the actual tweet. I will carry on the sweaty MA class while you're gone. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'll be using all the, what's it called, man? Oh, yeah, those red hex ones look nice, dude. Jesus Christ. I'll be playing with the new guns in Infinite Warfare, bro. Screw you, M8. Mate. Alright, let me see real quick. Excuse me. Let me see real quick. Hello? I'm gonna show my retweets, man. Oh, there we go. Shout out to Ember, Bacon, Luke, Gear Grinder. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Mutapa and freaking FaZe. Riviera. Thank you so much for the retweets, homies. Much appreciated. Muchos gracias, homies. And also, Paul and Melissa, thank you very much for the retweets. Appreciate it. Impossible Gecko and Ricardo, thank you so much for the follows, homie. Much appreciated. Don't worry, I got you. Hey, that's what I'm talking about, man. Let's go. Can you say I've had a shit day watching this vid and make me happy? Thanks. Yo, that's good, man. I'm glad, bro. That's what I'm here for, man. Hey, let's go. Prize Fighters. Blue Hex looks sick. Shut up, bro. Are you serious? Blue Hex? Fuck out of here. Alright, let's do this. Let's do a paint job real quick, and let's put 42k on these boxing gloves, man. Should be so sick. Let's see if I can do it. Probably be sloppy, but let's try our best. Let me see. We'll do 40. Oh, look at, dude. The text looks sick. Let's do 40. I think I have to put them more up here. Something like that, right? So it kind of shows, like, the edge of it, so... Let's do 42... do something like that, right? Do 42, then we'll do 42K. Just like that, bro. Bada bing, bada boom. That's it. Go ahead and do that. Y'all check that shit out, chat. All right, hang on one sec. All right, let's do this. Put it over here, but we got to move it over a little bit. Like right there. Then we'll do 42. Yeah, somewhere like right there. Yeah, the font looks really weird, man. But it's okay, because obviously the gloves are on like a you know, tilt. You know what I mean? 42. We'll do it like right there. 42. Kind of like that, right? And then we'll make sure that these things are dark matter. Let me see. Yeah, boys. Let's go. We'll see how they look, man. I don't know if it's going to show or not, but dude, that'd be really, really cool, man. Do a jet black paint job. Okay. Let me try that real quick, and then we'll get back into a game, man. Make them red. Yeah, let me try a couple things real quick. Hang on. Let me just do red. We'll do that. And then let's do paint job. We'll create new. Let's just do a canvas like this. You'll make the entire thing red, bro. That's going to be so sick, dude. Oh, yes. Yes. Look at chat. Ding, ding, asshole. Oh, my God, bro. Look at. Now we got red boxing gloves, bro. Yes. Is any screenshots of Blue Hex in a bit? Oh, my God, yo. Stop teasing me, man. All right, let's do black also. Somebody said black. Do jet black. How do you get this? You just have to log on to the game and play, man. Let's do this. We'll do this. Let's do jet black. Oh, shit, bro. Look at this. Chat. Yo, dude, look at those. Those don't look too bad, man. Let's try them out, though. What did I do? Okay, wait. First off, let's do this. 42K. Dark matter. Boom. That's a... Oh, no. Wait, shit. Hang on. Wait, we need... Black. Yes. With no dark matter. Oh, shit. I think I screwed it up, chat. Never mind. There we go. Okay, we're good. We need that with black, and then we need, let me see, then we need the one with red. Save. Good, we got it, man. All right, so let's do, we'll do this one. We'll use the variant that we have with the 42K on it, which is pretty cool. Then we'll do, hang on, let me see real quick. Hang on, chat. Let me see, red with 42K. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Maybe we'll try that. We'll see. I'll do the black. Let's just do this. We'll just, I guess we'll just switch that. That's fine. And then we'll get rid of this. We'll do... Let me see. How'd you put dark matter? It came with it. Like, as soon as these were unlocked, I got dark matter for them. I don't know how. I guess it's a glitch in the game, but I already have them, so it's pretty cool. All right, we'll do that. Bingo. We're good to go. Let me also make sure. Hang on. Boom. And look at the 42K. You can't see it on the other one, but you can see it on that one. Yo, check that shit out, dude. That's beast, man. I like that. All right, let's go try it out. It's beast, bro. It's beast. Play Xbox? Nah, I'm good, man. Use hardwired so you can cancel out opponent's 6-inch tracker. Yeah, I usually do, man. I usually do. I like, thank you, man. Any way to meet up with you while you're down here in LA? Buy a beer. Where are you going to be? I'll be at COD XP, man. If you want to find me, that's where you can find me, man, to be honest with you. 115? All right, hang on. I'll do 115, man. Let me do that. Let me see. 115. Looks awesome. Yeah, they look sick, dude. All right, let me see. 115. Boom. There you go. I don't like 115 that much. I don't know why everybody's so crazy about this camo, but I never liked it. I have no idea why. I guess because they just stood out too much, you know, so... They don't look too bad, man. They look kind of cool. Hey, Livey, though? What? I don't love you, though. Ricky B11 guy. I need a channel. Please tell me about your channel. I stream every single day. I play Black Ops 3 and any other game that sparks my interest, and I am very interactive with chat. I love Call of Duty. That's pretty much it. Good luck for COD XP, and are you going to be in a team or no? No. I'm just going just for the fun of it, just to experience it. You know what I mean? I'm not, like, competing or anything like that. I'm just going to have fun. Vagina. Hi, I see you, Saken. Very mature, you two-year-old. Yo, you better be ready to pick me up tomorrow, man. I hope you're ready to pick me up, bro. I don't want to be sitting there for, like, days. Hope you're picking me up, man. I'll have to call you when I land and stuff. I'll let you guys know I'm there. Yo, Michael, what's up, man? Put a thousand? What do you mean? Yo, Malik, thank you so much for subbing, homie. Appreciate it. Welcome to the stream, bro. What's good, man? Call me. I should be in LA around 10. All right, sounds good. Yeah, I'll call you when I land, bro. What was I gonna say? Also, oh, I'll text it to you because I had to ask you something, but I forgot what it was. When are you going to LA tomorrow, man? I leave tomorrow, man. Maybe a bit later. Oh no, you're good. I'll just wait, man. It's fine. I'll look around. You know, hopefully I don't get mugged by you and Funk Teasy because you guys will be wearing masks or something. You know. Yeah. Let's go. Is the team deathmatch? Yeah, bro. Team deathmatch is where it's at, man. Right now. I hope. Honestly, dude, like, these maps, it's kind of hard to find lobbies with six people, though, man. I'm not going to lie to you. Kind of tough. Yo, EJC, what's up, man? I see you stream in the morning, man. Yeah, I probably will, dude. I know the stream is a little bit late today, but, you know, obviously that's because the weapons came out and stuff. All right. I don't think I can run. So let me do ground war. Try that. Hey, Hooker, while you wait, and say the word blood a lot. Trust me. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's funny, man. Don't stream in the night. It's yo, listen, man. Alright? I do the best that I can. Alright? The boxing gloves didn't come out till the night. And there was no point in me streaming earlier because I had to do a whole bunch of stuff for my trip. So, yeah. Yo, this streamer streamed since last night waiting for boxing gloves. Delta's got to do that? What do you mean? I don't understand what you're talking about. Somebody literally started, like, last night and started streaming till then. That's kind of crazy. I don't know why. Put 1,000 or Delta on the gloves. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, that 42K looks clean, though, man. Look at that. I don't know if you can see the other one, but you can kind of see the other one that I have on the other hand. See? If it stopped fucking doing that. There, 42K. She looks clean, dude. Let me see. Dude, can you please say my name? Been subbed like 20 minutes ago. Love your channel. Thank you, Pro Gamer. Appreciate it, man. FFDP is my favorite. Yeah, I love Five Finger Death Punch, man. Five Finger Death Punch is the shiznits, bro. Shiznits! Funk better bring his face cam. How'd you get Dark Matter? It was already unlocked, man, which is kind of weird. Like, I didn't expect it to be unlocked already. He thought it would come out sooner. Oh, well, I can kind of see how that would work. But, yeah, I kind of knew common sense a little bit. Like, not firing shots or anything, but just a little bit of common sense that it wasn't going to come out last night, you know? So he just kept going. Oh, okay. I'm bringing my PS4, but I'm sure the hotel Wi-Fi is crap. Yeah, man, I was telling him, dude, that, like, I'm not going to be posting for, like, 4 days. I don't know if you guys are bringing a computer or not, or if Jimmy is bringing a computer, dude. But, like, you know, I need something to, like, I don't know, maybe edit vlogs or something. I don't know if you guys got anything, but, yeah. Yo, Ninja, I'm still waiting on a picture, man. What is his group on BO3? The Delta Squad, man. Yo, listen, chat. Hang on, wait. Listen. Hang on. I'll stay quiet.
Fired up and
listen to the ding ding. Ready? Listen.
CDP, break their will to resist.
Isn't that shit cool, dude? Shit's beast, man. Ding ding. Ding dong. Look at everybody's got. Look at. That's what's up, man. Squad. Yo, we got a whole team of boxers, man. Let's go. Edit on my iPhone. Oh, that is true. You can do that. I forgot about that. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Delta follow me back on Twitter for what? Why do I need to follow people on Twitter for? All of your buds. You were awesome. Jimmy most likely will have a cam there, too. I remember Jimmy saying something like he was bringing his laptop, man. I don't know if he is or not, but... I'm bringing my Elgato, though. My Elgato, and I think I'm bringing... I don't think I'm going to bring my Scuf, though. I was thinking about it. I'm like, should I bring it, or... I don't know. Like, I don't think I'm going to bring it, to be honest with you. God forbid this shit gets stolen, man. You have a Snapchat or Instagram? Nah. I have an Instagram. Should be down in the description. I don't have a... whatever else thing's called. Snapchat. Nah. Yo, Delta, do you think they'll add more community contracts? Probably not, man. Won't let me DM you. Oh, alright, give me a sec. Oh, really, dude? Is Stay still, man. Yo, these kills are taking longer than they usually do, man. Like, I'm only at 60 kills. Probably because I'm just not going in, man. Team deathmatch is shit. Bring it, bruh. Should play Battlefield 1. I already did yesterday, man. Battlefield 1 was a lot of fun, man. Really, really good. The only thing I hated about it is that it was one map. Like, I don't understand, dude. Like, why is it one map? Really? This doesn't make any sense to me, man. One map. Ooh, I juked him out. Hello? Sorry, bro. Hang on, wait. Stay focused. Gotta stay focused. Oh. Can I play with you on Xbox One, please? I'm not playing Xbox right now. I'm playing PS4. Oh, okay. He knows. Okay. Just works. Okay. This guy's picking up care package. Drop it. Thank you, bro. What's your thoughts on Infinite Warfare? I don't know because I haven't played it yet. I'll let you know after this weekend. I'll let you know everything that I feel. Every tear I dropped of happiness or shame when I was playing it, you know? I'll let you guys know everything, man. We'll do a big live stream when I get back, right? And we'll just talk about Infinite Warfare the entire stream, man. I'll tell you guys the pros, the cons, about the guns, if they play good, the maps. All that good stuff, man, you know? Look at these nutheads, dude, really? I just put out the cut XP on the gloves, time to play. Hey, that's what's up. Yo, come on and jump in if you can, dude. Come play, bro. That's Mike Tyson, these fools, you know? Aw, you still got the tryhards with the M8s, man. When will you do the live stream? As soon as I get back. Probably the day I get back. I mean, when I get back, I'll probably sleep for the day a little bit, you know, because I just got off the plane and everything. But when I wake up, I'll do a live stream. Probably be later at night, like kind of like tonight, but I'll talk about everything, man. Hey, Del Connor, what's up? Rick, what's up, man? I am Billy the Hobo. All right, sounds good. Guys are freaks. Just guessing, the Infinite Warfare servers are going to be crap. No, not really. You talking about at the event? At the event, they're on land, so that means that all the connections are like really, really good. I'm listening to you over T-Mark, because T-Mark is such COD fanboy and gets paid by COD. They don't really get paid by COD, man. I don't really think. I mean, they get paid in like other ways, like hotels and all that, but they don't get like paid to say things, man. Their opinions are their own. They just try to keep their opinions very positive, because if they don't, they won't get invited to events, because, you know, obviously, Activision doesn't want, you know, some dude saying, oh, this game sucks, you know? So. Oh, he had a Ripper too, bro. Ooh, what happened, huh? Trying to come up on me like that. Fuck you. Oh, my God. Yo, Leon, what's up, man? Yeah, so it's gonna be pretty sick, dude. I'm excited to play Infinite Warfare, man. But you guys know me. I'll tell you guys everything about the game, what I think about it, pros and cons, how the guns are, the maps, score streaks, kill streaks, whatever they have. I'll let you know everything about it, man. All I know is that me and Camper Nation, bro, we're going for the highest score streaks they possibly have there, man. We're gonna go for the highest score streaks. I wanna try to go for a nuke, man. I don't know how possible that will be with all the sweats and, you know. I don't know, man. I don't know how hard it's gonna be, but I guess we'll see, dude. We'll see. It'd just be really cool if I could drop a nuke, like, live there, you know what I mean? The sweats, bro. Yeah, it's probably gonna be sweaty, so I don't think I'll be able to do it, to be honest with you. Sup, Delta just joined. Did I miss anything? Nah, you're good, dude.
It speaks for itself.
Sup? Can you stop spamming? Yeah, stop spamming, please. Can you open the lobby? It's already open. Nico, what's up, dude? Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, like, it's gonna be tough to do that, dude. Like, it's gonna be tough to drop a nuke if I was going to, you know? But, I mean, I could try, you know? I mean, I could try my best, dude. That's all I can give, you know? Just made it, sup? Yo, Kenan, what's up, dude? Got Dark Matter on the boxing gloves? Yeah, man. Yeah, it's nice. I got Dark Matter because when I ended up unlocking the boxing gloves, they came automatically Dark Matter. But right now, we're just going to go for the 200 kills, and then maybe we'll do Bloodthirsties and stuff and, you know, all that nonsense. And we'll get, like, Golden Diamond. We'll see how it goes. I mean, depending on how the stream is, you know. If not, we'll save it for tomorrow for the morning stream. Yo, Cash, what's up, man? Delta, I meant when it comes out. What are you talking about, when it comes out? What do you mean? Infinite Warfare? Comes out on, like, November 4th, right? Something like that? Pretty sure. Somewhere around there. Party full on my screen. Oh, turds in the game. Oh, I got you, man. Hang on. Let me see. Yo, really? Let me go down. Where you at, old man? There you go. Get in here, you nerd. Let me see. What's your favorite gun on BO3? Let me see. Favorite gun on BO3? M8A7. Yo, Doge, very nice, man. But only I can see that in mods. But good one, man. Yo, Hydra, what's up, bro? I'm so tempted to kick my brother off my PS4 so I can use a glove. Yo, go ahead and kick him off, man. He ain't doing no good anyways. Gives a shit. Tell him to get off the game. Fuck off. Uh-oh. Lost everybody. Rip. Let me see. The servers will be crap when it comes out. Oh, no. They'll be alright, man. I'm pretty sure. They'll be alright. I don't see why they'd be bad. They don't really have a reason to be bad, you know? So I'm sure they'll be alright. Do you play zombies? Yeah, I do, but off stream. I don't play them on stream too much. I'll start doing it a little bit. I'll start playing zombies on stream when I get back. I know for the new DLC, that's coming out, Revelations and, you know, all the other maps, I'm going to be playing the new maps first. Like, the four multiplayer maps, I'll be playing those for about an hour and a half, so whatever. And then I think for a little bit, or maybe, you know, a long time, we'll stream the Easter Egg Hunt or something like that. And if we don't stream it, then, you know, obviously, I'll do something else. So we'll see, man. Oh, those look cool, man. That's neat. That's pretty cool, man. What time is stream in the morning? I don't know, man. Whenever I wake up, I'll tweet it out, man. So make sure you follow me on Twitter. I'll tweet it out. Bro, open the lobby. I'm trying to join you. It's already, it's already open, man. It's open. It's open. Can I add you on PS4? I don't really add too many people, man, to be honest with you. Sometimes here and there I'll add some people, but for the time being, I don't really add people right now, man. I'm sorry. All right, let's try. Are these the black ones? These black? I think so. Wait.
Web works. Sweet.
Oh, shit, dude. Yo, look at the black.
You're free to engage.
It's cool, man. You can only have that for a week? You can only have that for a week. What are you talking about? These things are so dope, man. Dude, the kill cam thing is like a big thumbs up. You guys see that? Like a big thumbs up, bro. Ooh. What's this glitch shit, everybody? Oh, hey, look at me. I'm in it. Ha! Everybody gets in this glitch and kills me, man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Boom! Boom! Yo, that glitch is funny, man. That thing is hilarious, dude. That little spot right there.
Really? Who killed my controller, Roger?
Shut up, old man. Reported, right, dude? Triggered.
Nah, Roger can't even play. Look how I gotta play. Thanks for not plugging it in.
I think it's always getting bad, dude. Delta, are you going on Saturday? To what? What are you talking about? I'm going to COD XP on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, man. I leave tomorrow. Damn, bro. That guy smacked the shit out of me, dude. Let's just use Dark Matter. I call that glitch the Batman spot. I am the Batman. I am the Batman. Oh. Alright. Oh, they patched it on Xbox One. That black camo's hurting my ass. Yeah, that one's kinda ugly, isn't it? Oh my god, I gotta mute him. Yeah, I gotta mute him. Let me see. I'm subscribed. Can I join the lobby? Right now we're full, man. But the lobby's open, so you should be able to join. Delta, are you going on Saturday? Yeah, I don't know. What are you talking about? Like, to the event? Wait a minute. You can only have those for a week? No, that's not true. You can, I'm pretty sure you can keep these. I don't see why you'd only be able to keep them for a week. That's dumb. You know? I don't know. That black camo hurts my eyes. Yeah, that thing's kind of ugly, man. I thought they look a lot better, but they don't. It'd be really cool if you could put, like, if they could be, like, Everlast gloves. You know what I mean? Like, they weren't, like, old school gloves. They were actually, like, Everlast ones, you know? Oh, shit. Next game, can I play? Dude, honestly, the lobby's open. Just join, dudes. Lobby's open. Lobby's open, man. If you wanna play. Damn, bro. Take advantage of people using the gloves. See how it is, man. Sakin's about to pull out a damn gun. Sakin hates dying. Playing Battlefield 1. Yeah, Battlefield 1's a great game, man. I really enjoyed that yesterday. I know I was getting kinda heated towards the end. Obviously, it was just because I was, you know, tired, and plus I hated playing on the same map. But it is a lot of fun, man. I played it offline with Jeff last night, and that was pretty fun, dude. Oh, you fuck. Can I see your haircut? This is literally, like, it, bro. Everything else is pretty much the same. I just got my beard trimmed and mustache and everything else, man. I just got my shape, my hair just kind of, you know, got a nice tape. Gotta just square it off and stuff. Oh my god. These things are insane, dude. Insane! Out of here! You looking forward to COD XP? Hell yeah, bro. Why wouldn't I, man? I get to play the new games, hang out with a shit ton of YouTubers. Again, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna meet some people that watch my videos and stuff. Are any of you going to COD XP? Like, I'm actually really excited to meet somebody, man. Like, I never met a fan. And it'd be so cool to, like, for somebody to be like, yo, man, I watch your vids, dude. Like, holy shit, you're Delta. Oh my god, it's me, man. It'd just be really cool, dude. I don't know. Hi, Delta, love the prize fighters. Do you? Hell yeah, bro. These things are sick. I love them. They're really, really fun, man. Just played the boxing gloves for the first time. Yeah, boxing gloves are sick, man. You were in Dark Matter so fast on the gloves. Nah, they just came on the gloves, man. I didn't earn them yet. I'm still kind of going for them. Damn it. I've never been to an event. Yeah, neither have I, to be honest. I've never been to, like, a Call of Duty event, so I don't know what to expect. There you are. Damn, dude. LOL. Yeah, sorry, man. I was supposed to stream earlier, but, you know, shit happened, so whatever. I was kind of just waiting for the boxing gloves to come out. Like, I didn't want to stream beforehand, you know?
Anyone?
I don't know. I was gonna stream it a bit earlier, man, but to be honest, like, it's just whatever, bro, you know. I'm not crazy hungry for views, man. I mean, I'm gonna stream it when I have them, when I know they're Dark Matter and all that. Oh, let me see, I'll be there, bro. Oh, Mango, you going? That's what's up, man. G freaking G, dude. I'll expect to see you. Yeah, if you guys see me at COD XP, bro, seriously, like, I really want you guys to know, man, like, don't be afraid to come up and say, yo, what's up, man, can I get a picture, or, you know, you just want to talk, man, like, I mean, I'm down, dude, I'm excited, bro, like, if I meet a person, I'll make my day, man, really. I expect to meet a good amount of people up there, bro. I mean, I got a pretty decent fan base, so I'd imagine. I had the stream, I met you, nice, dude. How do you have Dark Matter? It came with the boxing gloves. I didn't earn it or anything yet. I'm kind of earning. I mean, I'm at 80 kills. Maybe we'll finish it tomorrow. I don't know. Unmute us, Del? Hell no, I ain't unmuting you guys. Because every time I unmute somebody, you guys always, like, yell and stuff. So I'll just leave it like that. San Silver, what's up, man? Heard that Von Jitter are going to be in Steel Fighting. Yeah, that would be funny. Yeah, yeah, I heard about that. That should be funny, man. Should be funny, bro. Should be. Should be funny. Let me see. I dealt him here. I was going out of town to get my new puppy. Oh, nice. What's up, man? I see you. Nice. What kind of dog did you get? Stream on Twitch. When it lags, it auto fixes. I mean, it's the same thing on YouTube, bro. You could just, like, refresh and it just fixes itself. If it doesn't, then it's just the internet. Prize fighter for a limited time? No, they're permanent. They're permanent. Trying to check some stuff, man. Trying to make sure my PC and everything's running good. I'm going to get out of school early to play Revelations on Tuesday. Nice. What's up, man? Jack, what's up, bro? I can ask if I can go. I mean, you gotta be 18 or older to go, man. Or what is it? Yeah, 18 or older, right? I'm pretty sure. I don't know, something like that. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Got a golden retriever. Oh, sweet. That's what's up, man. Nice. Hey, how there's so many tryhards and we trying to have fun with the price starters? Yeah, dude. Dude, right now, like, is, like, prime time for tryhards, man. Because they're just, like, people with melee weapons. Like, y'all instant nukes, man. You know? Dudes are going for nukes. I got them today. Didn't get to play. Oh, man. I hate... let me see. Priceless, what's up? I'm going to get out of school. Going to go shoot you. Say hi. Oh, team marker. All right. I got you. Hang on. On Twitch, it auto-refreshes for you. Oh, does it really? I don't know, man. I like YouTube, dude. There's no point in doing it on Twitch. You know, I mean, like, dude, honestly, bro, like, if I got a YouTube channel where I upload videos and everything like that, man, like, I'm just gonna go ahead and stream on here, dude. There's just no point, you know? I don't know, man. Maybe I'll get, like, 100 kills with these things, and then I'll probably call it for tonight, because I still got a pack and everything. I got a lot of shit to do, man, so, I mean, you know, like I said, I apologize for, like, the lack in streams lately, man, but I just been busy, dude. It's been insane, actually. Show us your setup. I will maybe on a later date. Maybe when I hit 50k or something like that, I'll do it. Why are they ruining my life? I'm 13. It's just to keep immature, you know, kids out. I mean, not saying you are, but, like, there's a couple kids, man, that just don't need to be there, you know, because they cause drama and can't control their little behinds, you know, so they kind of just try to keep them out. Let me see. I'm on FFA or Dark Matter grind. The recoil is too much for me. Yeah, the recoil is insane, man. Honestly, use the recoil to your advantage and run a high caliber. Get those headshots. Yo, Zach, what's up, man? I'm going to sub. All right, pro gamer. I thought you already did already earlier, didn't you? Or is that a different guy? How come Nightbot hasn't been here lately? Nightbot should be here, man. I don't know where the hell he is. Let me see. Nightbot's always going somewhere, getting drunk, man. Always. AKA Squeaker. Well, not necessarily, man. It's just like little kids can't follow rules that great. You know what I mean? Like, not saying, you know, anything bad, but it's just, like, a lot of kids just can't follow rules, bro. It's just how it is, and, you know, just, I'm pretty sure they want to keep it, you know, 18 or older, so, you know, people actually have a sense of, you know, to go ahead and, you know, pay attention and follow rules. Can I join? Yeah, you can join if you want, man. I'm gonna open up the lobby right now. There we go. I'll probably play, like, this, alright, well, shit, dude. Sorry. Really, bro? Really, man? Okay, feels bad. Some kids are turds. Don't worry, some old folks are turds, too. That is true, man. It is. Ain't that the damn truth, bro? Let me see. Do you have the FFA on Dark Matter? FFA? Yeah, I do. Stop saying man. Dude, I'll say whatever I want, bro. Man? It's my channel, bro. That's just my word. You know how everybody has their word? Some people, it's bro. Some people, it's guy, some people it's man, you know. Whatever, bro. I'll say whatever I want, man. Man. Yo, CP, what's up, dude? Can you get YouTube notifications on iMessage? I don't know. I'm not sure. Angela, what's up? What's up, Delta? Why no excitement today? Why no excitement today? What you mean, bro? I'm excited. It's just that I'm tired, man. Like, I got a lot to do, bro. And I just been very, very stressed out with, like, you know, my, what's it called? Just with my trip and my computer stressed me out last night, dude. So I just been all over the place, man. I'm ready to just, you know, go ahead and get to bed, bro. Usually you're hyped. Yeah, I know, man. I'm sorry I'm not, like, crazy hyped today, but it's been a long day, dude. I got up super early. I think, like, 7 o'clock this morning. I had to do a whole bunch of stuff, man. I had to get a haircut, had to run to the bank, had to do this, had to do that. It's been a long day. Long day. So I'm sorry if I don't seem energetic, you know? But I'll try my best, dude. Sorry. Hey, man. Got his freedom to speak. Damn right, dude. Delta, look at my guy. Oh, yo, those are sick, dude. How'd you do those? Yo, Ninja, check that shit out, man. Wherever you are, you goon. Yo, those actually look really dope, dude. I want to know how to do those. Yo, that is beast, man. I like those. That's dope, dude. let me see. I got the boxing gloves. Nice, man. School sucks. Yeah, I know, dude. Hey, got in. Andrew, what's up, man? No, it's good. We all have those days. Yeah, bro. Like I said, I just tomorrow, bro, like I got so much to do, man. It's just absolutely insane. So much to do, dude. It's just crazy. It's been an exhausting day, and I still gotta pack. I still gotta get my my Elgato in the suitcase, and I gotta go ahead and rearrange everything here. So I got a lot of stuff to do, man. So I'll do the best that I can. Are you going to Cat XP? Yeah, tomorrow, man. I leave. Tomorrow we is descending into the sky, boys. Descending into the sky. Play some TDM. Keep it pretty simple. Let me see. Black Hex. Yeah, those things are sick, man. God's Witness. Look at these guys. What's in your wallet? What's in? Look at these tryhards, man. They're probably like, oh, there's new melee weapons? Oh, well, we don't do that. I had to reset my app. Oh, shit. All right, I'll play one game, and then I'll pick you up. Couldn't watch the last couple streams. School started. Sorry, man. Yeah, I know. School sucks, dude. Dude looked like a pimp. Yeah, dude, honestly, Mango, your thing looks sick, bro. Oh, now they're red again. Did you fix them? Oh, no, never mind. You're still there. Let me see. Hey, what if a parent comes with me? I still don't think. I think the person who buys a ticket has to be 18 or older. But, like, in order to get into the event, you have to be 18, no matter if you're with a parent or not, man. You don't have to answer, but what are you doing tomorrow? Tomorrow, this is my plan tomorrow. This is the exact schedule, right? This is the plan that I have, probably. Is it going to come true and work out? Maybe not, but we'll try. Plan is, get up early in the morning, have some breakfast, you know, shower, whatever it may be. Try to stream for you guys, okay? Maybe for like an hour or two. Then finish everything else that I have to do before my trip. And then at 1, I have to leave the house and, you know, go to the place that I have to go ahead and get on my flight. I got to get there 2 hours earlier. And then I take off on the plane, get to L.A. Freaking hopefully Saken and them aren't like 18 million hours late. Check into a hotel, man. Get drunk off our ass. No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna have a good time, man. Just have fun, bro, you know? Pierre, what's up, man? I wish I had Dark Matter. Yeah, Dark Matter's sick, bro. Bro, there's an update. Is it really? Is it really? Flying and getting picked up and then getting wasted. I don't know, man. We'll see, bro. Can you play Battlefield soon? Yeah, maybe. Why is your shirt glitching? Oh, my shirt? Oh, you're talking about, like, right here? I gotta fix my green screen thing again, man. Like, see, like, all the green? See that? Ah, it's annoying, man. Or is it update, like, BO3? Kill yourself. What? What the hell's wrong with you? Can you play Ground War? Leon, what's up, man? What time will the stream be tomorrow? I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. I'll let you guys know on Twitter. I'll tweet it out just like I always do when the... What's it called? When the freaking stream goes live, man. Ding ding! What is it, 7v5? Really, bro? 7v5, huh? 7v5. Maybe we'll finish these boxing gloves tomorrow, man. Maybe we'll get them like diamond and gold and all that early in the morning. Sound good? Like, we'll get these 100 kills with them. We'll play like this last game right here. And then we'll go ahead and get them gold diamond tomorrow. Early in the morning. That's what we'll do. Dude, it's 5v7 and these guys are losing, man. Rip-a-roni, man. Rip-a-roni. Darren, thank you for the sub, man. You look green. Oh, you look good in green. Thanks. Appreciate it. What's up, fam? Bull? What's up, bro? How are you today? Very tired. Very, very tired, dude. Very. I got a lot to do. Oh. Thank you for helping me. Thank you, good sir. Rip. Rambo, what's up? Well, I gotta go. All right, Logan, see you later, man. Yo, Ravi? Ravi? Sup? Sup, dude. All right, let me see real quick. Hang on. Oh, my God. Bro. Ooh. Yo, I straight up just, like, right-hooked that dude. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, Exo, what's up? Are the gloves your favorite melee? Yeah, right now they are pretty much my favorite melee. These things are sick, dude. Delta, I already saw someone with dark matter. I mean, yeah, I have dark matter too. It was an auto unlock for like everybody. Like everybody pretty much auto unlocked dark matter. It's pretty insane. Get out of here, nerd. These things are awesome, man. Can I donate 10,000? Sure, why not? If you charge, there ain't no chargebacks though, so if you go ahead and donate it, you ain't getting it back. I'll tell you that much. Gotta get some sleep. See you later. Alright, Diamond. See you later, bro. Finish him! KO! Finish him! KO! Yeah, so the straight, like I said, bros. Tomorrow, the plan is obviously just to go ahead and do a stream early in the morning. I'll go ahead and, you know, go ahead and get this shit knocked out tomorrow morning. I'll stream for you dudes, and then I'll leave for LA, boys. Been watching the whole time. Thank you, DG. Appreciate it. How do you get the dark matter glitch? It's not really a glitch. It's just like a bug in the game. So, yeah. It's like a little bug in the game that just pretty much auto-unlocks, what's it called? Auto-unlocks the boxing gloves for you. Or the dark matter on the boxing gloves, that's what I meant. Fuck these kids, yeah, dude. Or 1 mil from credit cards, sure. Hi, I've just subscribed. What's your channel about? How do you do it? It's not a glitch, bro. All you have to do is just click on the boxing gloves, pick your camo, go all the way down, and then boom, dark matter will be right there, man. That's pretty much it. Gotta go to bed, bye. Alright, Black, see you later. Dude, I wish I had BO3. Yeah, BO3's pretty nice, man. Made an emblem for you. Can you go into your groups and look for live gamer? I'll look at, what's it called? I'll look at it after the stream, man. I think I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it right here, dude. I think I'm gonna call the stream. I know it's like super short, but like I said, I got a lot of shit to do, dudes. I really do. So here's what we'll do. Tomorrow morning, I'll tweet out exactly when I'm going live. It's gonna be sometime around like 9, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard. No, no, oh God, 9 or 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll be streaming. We'll go for gold, diamond, boxing gloves, and all that. And then 1 p.m. I gotta leave for my flight. I gotta go ahead and get the heck out of here, dude. So the next time I will see you will be tomorrow. And if I don't stream in the morning tomorrow, then I'll see you guys when I get back on Monday. All right, just so you guys know, giving you a heads up. All right, so I'm sorry for the short stream, but I gotta go finish packing, gotta go print out my, you know, pass for the flight. I gotta do a whole bunch of shit. So I love you all, man. Thank you so much for coming out. Glad we got the freaking glad we got the computer fixed and we're back in business, boys. All right, so when we come back Monday, I'll talk to you guys about everything, dude. Everything. Infinite Warfare, Black Ops 3 Zombies, freaking Black Ops 3 DLC 4, Zombies and Multiplayer. I'll tell you my thoughts and opinions and all that. It's going to be hella fun, dude. It's going to be a lot of fun. So Monday, be here. Don't miss the stream. And then as you guys know, Tuesday, which is the 6th, I believe, right? We have the freaking DLC 4, and we're going to be grinding that shit out a lot, dude. All right, so I love you all. Thank you so much for the stream. I will see you tomorrow. If I don't, I'll see you guys Monday, all right? I love you all. Peace out. Don't forget the most important thing in life is to stay elite. And also, don't forget, please, if you see me at COD XP, just come say hi, man. Run up and give me a hug if you want. You know what I mean? Just don't kill me. All right. I love you guys. See you later, man.